Thoughts for their own, and this is Friday, June 14th, 2019. And tonight's thought is, would comedy even be comedy now if it wasn't for the original comedians, Buster Keaton and Charlie Chaplin? In movies, obviously, because we still have stand-up, which is great and all, but comedy movies aren't that great anymore. Just go and watch one. But Charlie Chaplin and Buster Keaton didn't even have to talk for it to be great. But that's just my thought. And I'll see you guys on Monday.